heard on the street is somebody's been trying stunt run challenges. Somebody tell him he needs to go for score multipliers to win big. Nail some billboards for me, pal. Race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race northeast to the country club. Keep your eyes open for the Jensen P12 driving around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. I want to go. I want to Janssen P12 has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive northwest to the wind farm. The clock is ticking. You ruled the P12 burning route, so you win the custom P12 track package. It's all ready for you over at the junkyard. I love racing up to the wind farm. Drifting the S-bend ascent on uphill is one of the supreme pleasures of driving in Paradise City. Take it from your old pal Atomica. You gotta try it. We'll be right back. race east to the naval yard. Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license.
Thank you.
chain your stunts together for maximum points. Get going. There's havoc being wreaked on our lovely streets as someone tries to shake their tail. Take Atomica Replay. Find the stunts and rack up the multiplier to beat the target score. We'll be right back. You are now a Class A driver. But to be recognized as a real burnout driver, you need to show total domination of the roads of paradise. Are you good enough to win the burnout driver's license? Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Rossellini Tempesta has been delivered to your junkyard. Race northwest to the wind farm. Watch out for the Carson Inferno van as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Carson Inferno van has been delivered to your junkyard. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking. You deserve a Rossellini Tempesta GT for that win. Watch out, people. This driver's racking up the results. drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The clock is ticking. Drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The clock is ticking. Carson's Inferno Burnout Racing Team van is your prize for that stellar performance. The junkyard is getting busy. I have a confession to make, folks. I like to loiter on the top deck of the South Bay Expressway Bridge at Rock Ridge Cliffs, and then drop off onto unsuspecting drivers to get a vertical takedown. Does that make me a bad person? That is Atomica, Crash FM. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. succeed as the marked man? You are here. Escape southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium before the drivers chasing you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license. The Carson Opus is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. arson opus has been delivered to your junkyard. Get ready to be the marked man. You are here. Head east to the Wildcats baseball stadium, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license. DJ Atomica here with the secret to showtime. Keep your car moving. When you're out of momentum and you're out of boost, the show's over. So you gotta use that boost carefully. Just tap the button as your car touches down to keep the bounce going. Then steer into some expensive target to rack up the dollars. drive northwest to the country club. The clock is ticking. You sure put the Opus through its paces there. Your prize for beating the burning route is at the junkyard.